Sumakabilang buhay na ang veteran actor na si Maggie Covarrubias itulang umaga March 26, 2020 sa edad na 68 dahil sa pneumonia. Kinumpirma yan ng Cinema Bravo sa Facebook post nila. Rest in peace actor Domingo Maggie Covarrubias. He was 68. He died of pneumonia complication at 8:20 a.m. today at the Asian Hospital in Alabang last night. He was still able to post goodbye on his Facebook account. Update: his family is still waiting for the COVID-19 test result. Nakuha pa ng aktor na magpaalam sa kanyang Facebook page. Goodbye. Ayon pa sa Bravo Cinema, iniintay pa ang resulta ng kanyang COVID-19 test. Nagpost naman ng pagpapaalam ang kanyang asawa na si Gina George Covarrubias. Goodbye, my love. Thank you for 30 wonderful years. I love you. Dear God, please give me the strength to be able to face this very difficult moment of my life. Dagdag pa ng asawa nito. Thank you everyone for the immense love and support. Marami talagang nagmamahal sa asawa ko. Nagbigay naman ng pagkikiramay ang mga kasamaan nito sa showbiz. Ayon kay Agot Isidro, we lost one of our colleagues to COVID-19. Rest in peace, Tito Maggie Covarrubias. You will be missed. Ayon naman kay Jim Paredes, I tears up when I saw it on Viber. R.I.P. Maggie. Ayon naman kay Keith Obanda, goodbye, Sir Maggie Covarrubias. R.I.P. The film industry is mourning the loss of one of our finest veteran actors. Ang mga uling palabas, ginampanan ng aktor sa ABS-CBN, I Make It With You and Last Full Show.